Spencerville and Perry. Commodores opened tonight against one of three co-champions in the Northwest Conference last year. As we take a look over at Spencerville. Now the Commodores sideline ready for this one. Early on, Joel Letts breaks and slithers out of a tackle and is brought down by a host of defenders. Next, after a turnover on downs, Chaz Jackson makes a leaping reception over that corner, but it gets called back due to an illegal shift. Next, it's Ryan Yingst on the keeper. Runs left. Look at the speed on the QB. He gets pushed out of bounds after a gain of 8. Now, fourth down, they run the same exact play. And he gets another about 8 or 9 yards, but he's brought down. They think he has it. Then they bring out the chain gain, and he is short turnover on downs. Now, Spencerville with a run to the left. That's Gunnar Grisby, who gets the first down. Now it's Dylan Bauman to the left for another first down. Back-to-back runs right there. They powered it up tonight. Now, a miscommunication on the handoff. They run into each other and the ball's on the ground. And the quarterback, Ryan Yingst, with the fumble recovery. He can throw it and he can dive on it as well. And let me just say, the Perry Commodores mascot, as you'll see here, he's the best. Look at that guy. That's one of the best costumes we've seen. As Perry falls to Spencerville 35-16.